Illini's battling Illini quarterback Luke Altmyer attempt to throw a pass but saw it be batted up by a Central Michigan defender and right back into his hand. Altmyer decided to take off and run with it and had nowhere to go, settling down and taking out the referee in the process. That was a little bit horror and funny moment for referee.